What's up, Wakefield? We just got on the bus and we heading to Marshall. Say what's up, y'all.
What's up, Wakefield?
Zach, say what's up.
Lo, say what's up.
All right, we got Jay right here.
And you know you got Chris. Yeah.
Chris right here.
What's good, y'all?
We just got on. We about to head to Marshall right now. See y'all there. All right, we just came in. We walking through the hallways right now.
Hi. Oh my God, I look crazy.
You already know what time it is?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. First day back.
All right, we just got in the cafeteria.
You look like me.
But, yeah, we in the cafeteria now. And we finna get dressed. Finna warm up. Talk to y'all after the game. Dante Clark Jr. here, and I just got in my car and I'm getting ready to go to senior night. It's the last home game for seniors, and we're excited. Hopefully, we're gonna get the dub today. And yeah. I'm the definition of a bandit. Took your wife from his hands and still ain't saying shit.
Some new killers in my circle, you and Randy. And those are your seniors, your 2021 seniors.
We will now have a short warm-up to prepare for the game.
What's up, Wakefield? So unfortunately, we lost our playoff game against Yorktown, so this will be the last clip. On behalf of the Wakefield basketball team, our coaches, players, managers, everyone that contributed to this season, we just wanted to thank you guys for tuning in, whether it be on this vlog or on YouTube or any of the live streams. We just wanted to thank you for tuning in. And this is just the insight to what you guys couldn't see in person. So we just wanted to thank you guys. We had a great season. And yeah.